everyone. My name's Lori. I'm 54 years old and I live in Florida. And today I want to talk to you about a wonderful product that I got to try from MJoy, and it's called the EpiSlim E18. Now, this is a hair removal device. And it's very light, it's very thin, it's easily portable. And what this does is it removes hair from the root with these little tweezers that are in here. They're patented tweezers and they work very, very well for the shortest hair. This is great to use on the face and any other sensitive area where you may not want to use something more harsh. This is the cap. You cover it up with the cap after you're done using it, but it's very, very easy to use. And I have a few places on my face that I'd like to get rid of hair, and this works very well. It's way less pain. It's almost painless. It's very, very easy to use. It's a very economical price. A lot of these products are very expensive, and this one's not. It's like under $35. So, and it runs on batteries, so you can take it with. Now, the MJoy EpiSlim E18 works like this. You just press the button and turn it on, and you can see the action, and then you turn it off. And this really is easy to use, and it does get the hair. I mean, it just takes it right out. And what it does is it takes it out from the root so that it's not going to grow back as fast as if maybe you shaved it. So if you really are looking for something that's portable, light, and easy to use on areas such as bikini areas, under the arm, or on the face, the more sensitive areas of the body where it can be difficult to remove hair without pain, this one does it in the most efficient way possible and with as less pain as you could possibly imagine. I have used other products that are quite painful, but this one isn't. And I really love it. And it's so pretty, too. And it's easily portable. You can take it with on any kind of travel. And it works very quickly. So you just find the hair that you want to get rid of, and it'll get rid of it. So this is once again the EpiSlim E18 by MJoy. I hope you have a look at the blog post because it'll tell you all the information that you need to know how to get yours. And I thank you so much for looking at my review. Bye.